Breaking news in Howard County. A person is dead after a fire this afternoon, and police need your help. Deputies want to locate 44-year-old Curtis Freeman. They say he's a person of interest in the investigation. Now, the fire happened at a home on East County Road 300 South. That's where fire crews found a person dead inside. The name and age of that person has not been released. As we learn more information, we'll keep you updated both on air and online at wishtv.com.